The village construction has been going well. But our two lovebirds have decided to find their own little nest. While enjoying each other's company in the jungle, they found an abandoned cabin and started restoring it, unaware of the danger lurking.
Alexis, you're not gonna believe what I found. A plane crashed here. Come see. Maybe we can salvage something?
I think I might need some help with the roof.
What's this? Hey, this kinda looks like this island. I bet Nai would know for sure. Let's show her.
Let me see. This is definitely our island, but I think it's mixed up. There, much better. All we need now is a boat to take us there.
Thanks to your help, I was able to fix the roof. Now we can explore.
Thank you.
We're all set to sail. There's plenty of room. May Marco and I come with you? This is the spot that was marked on the map. What is all this?
50 years ago, a scouting party selected this island for a military base. Using their modern methods, the base was built within days. Their noisy construction awakened the spirit of the volcano, enraging it. Supernatural events occurred, destroying equipment and terrifying the soldiers. Eventually, the military cut its losses and abandoned the island.
Alexis, you okay? It's that poacher again. He kidnapped Nye.
Done waiting. If you want to see this lady live a long life, you'd better fix this plane. Refuel it, too. Try to trick me and she's dead.
We can't just let him go. Not after everything he's put us through. There must be a way to outsmart him. Look! This hatch is over the plane. If we could get it open, I could sneak onto the plane. Great. Here's our plan. I'll hide in the plane while you distract the poacher by fixing the plane. Don't give me that look. I'll be fine.
It was a pleasure seeing my two friends get married. They invited us to stay on the island with them, but we have to go. The Coast Guard has probably been searching for us, not to mention the poacher we arrested. I can't wait to see him punished for all the crimes he has committed.